Revelio.
You cannot be serious. Goblins working with Rookwood makes no sense.
It is rather unorthodox, to say the least.
Orthodox? It's inconceivable. It's... Ah, Fig. You have a visitor. I'll see what I can find out.
Sir, I was able to search the restricted section while you were with Professor Black. It was a book we were after.
I want to hear it. I wonder why it was...
I think...
Another...
The man... The first man...
Miriam.
They were talking to a student who stopped...
Why? Now I'll have to...
What were you...
I don't know how much... My instinct is...
I understand. I'll see what I can learn about the missing pages while you're gone.
Good. But you'll want to pay attention.
Plenty to keep me occupied.
You've done exceptionally well. Oh, and don't neglect your friends. You may be surprised by how much you can learn from them as well.
Protego!
Meet me in Lower Hogsfield as soon as possible. I would like to talk to you about Rookwood and Harlow, and it might be best to do so outside of the castle. Professor Fig and Weasley have asked that I teach you an additional defensive spell. Please complete the assignments I have given you, and then proceed to see me in my classroom.
I wish there was something I could do.
Leviosa!
Revelio!
I can't remember the last time Sebastian lost a duel.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. A Daedalian key. I wonder where it might lead me. Revelio. Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Accio. Revelio.
I prefer to study in the library.
Revelio. The cabinet. How do I get this key in there? That's it. An old coin. Perhaps Nelly knows what it means.
Galleons and a historian.
Were you able to follow one of the Daedalian keys?
Hello, Nelly. I managed to get a Daedalian key into its lock.
Brilliant. What did you find in the cabinet?
A curious token of some sort.
Looks like some sort of house token. I bet it unlocks house chests. I call them house chests. I've seen the one in Gryffindor and heard they're also in the other common rooms as well. Keep an eye out. I do hope you continue on. For so much effort, the prize must be something grand.
I should see this through and find the Hufflepuff house chest. I should see this through and find the Hufflepuff house chest. This must be... Seems I'll need to find more house tokens if I'm to open this. Quite a few by the look of it.
I really have made a mess of things.
Is everything all right?
Oh, hello. You see, I'm fond of creating. My arms get so tight, but I must have confused.
That sounds brilliant, Ash.
Thank you. I collect the books. Our meat told. Perhaps you could get...
Why did our meat...
Oh, to be perfectly... Our meat spends a lot of time.
I suppose I could help.
Oh, I'd very much... If you could collect them...
I'm going to have to use Akio to get to those books. Got it. Only four more to go. Akio! Here. This must be Cressida's diary. I'd want this back too if I were her.
Revelio. Lumos.
The last book. Now to take them back to Cressida.
Accio. Revelio. Lumos.
Hello, Cressida. I collected your books, include...
Oh, what a relief. I'll happily take the heavy lot.
Here you are.
Well, lesson learned. Now, to work out where I went wrong. Thank goodness some people are trustworthy. Certainly wouldn't want anyone but me reading my diary.
There's only one common room.
Revelio. 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 I should investigate.
It is good to see you, my friend.
Hello, Natty. How are you?
I am well, but...
I'm all right at the moment. They want something.
When were you at Gringa?
Just before we came to Hogwarts. A portkey brought us there after the dragon attacked our carriage.
What on earth?
There's one more thing. It's a bit odd, if I'm honest. Professor Fig says I have a rare connection to a powerful form of ancient magic.
Is that the magic you used fighting the trolls in Hogsmeade?
I think so. I'm still learning, but I can see traces of it, and I've cast magic I can't otherwise explain. I know that's a lot to absorb.
It is. And I will have more questions. I realize some. You displayed such courage fighting that troll, and Serona wasn't intimidated one bit by... Both of you have inspired me to take a stand of my own.
What sort of stand?
Men like Rookwood and Harlow are the reason my mother and I left Matibililand. I am not going to sit by and watch them destroy my new home.
Good. Rookwood and Harlow.
All the more reason they... Taking him?
That...
I spoke with her. I overheard some... I was...
All right.
I am... In the meantime, remember, I am here if you need me.
Thank you.
Be on your guard.
I beg your pardon! How dare you threaten me!
What's going on here?
Revelio!
Archie, I don't have time to argue. I've told you repeatedly not to stray far from home.
I never thought Ramrod...
Pardon me. Is everything all right?
Oh, I never thought it'd come to this.
They attacked you.
When I said as much, they...
You mentioned that your paintings...
I am. It's... I'd wager my finest... Without my carts and my...
Has Ranrock's lot ever attacked...
Oh, they've been taunting and things have taken a much... Ranrock assumed that all...
I'm sorry this happened to you. I shall certainly keep an eye out for your carts.
That is very kind of you, but I think they took them to their camp southwest of here, just past some ruins. Too dangerous to try and retrieve them. I did enchant the carts to return to me if I ever lost them, however. Slim though the chances may be, I'm holding out hope that some of what was taken is returned to me. It was nice meeting you. I wish it had been under better circumstances.
Revelio.
After what Ranrock did to that goblin banker at Gringotts,
they must have come this way! Think!
I've no idea who it is you think I might have seen. I've been busy with my research. I do not have time to...
Victor Rookwood don't give a doxy's nip back your time. Oi! Speak of the devil! Mr. Rookwood would like a word with you.
A student? You can't be
serious! Enough out of you.
Leave her alone.
Stupefy!
No, the hunt begins.
I will not be tossed about for your appearance.
Stupefy.
I'll watch the light go out of your eyes. Stop right there.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Ah, you take this student on the fight, death!
You will pay for your sin.
Go back!
Oh.
on earth just happened? I've never been accosted in such a manner, and so close to Hogwarts.
Are you all right?
I am, thanks in no small. Care to tell me why?
Ashwinders. It's a long story.
Well, best get.
You mentioned someone.
Yes, my wife. Typical hard work. She's a traveling vet.
You're a researcher. I thought that Merlin and the.
Mere myth. Chatters on end. Merlin attended.
Fixtures.
I believe he.
I can see why you're.
What? No one is yet. I suspect that.
Mallow Suite.
I had just arrived. You see.
The Mallow Suite is.
Precise! I brought a trunk chock full of Mallow Suite with me. It's just over there by my tent.
This trunk?
Yes, take plenty, even if you already have some.
I have the Mallow Suite.
Lovely. Now, notice the vines on these pillars here, as well as a stone swell on the ground. Each trial has these features. Place the Mallow Suite on the swell, and we'll see what happens. Did you see that? The vines disappeared.
What should I do now?
This is uncharted territory. I am curious about these pyres.
Incendio!
Merlin's beard!
The flames make the pyre sink.
Day, I can hardly believe it.
I take it we can call that a success?
We can indeed. How does it work?
Are all of
them? Oh, you should feel. My guess is that. Which you can find. I really. And do be careful out here. Now, I've got what I needed. I shall return to the safety of my notes and books.
Assistance.
Hello. Can I?
Oh, thank goodness. I was hoping. You see.
Diving into the lake, sir.
Splendid. Precisely the.
What do you need help retrieving?
Years ago, my grandfather, who fancied himself quite the astronomer, they never.
I'm so sorry.
We can't be sure. Father was so. A treasured family.
What exactly?
It's sadly.
You seem to think I might.
That's. We. But with all I planned. I understand. I've crossed. My best guess is. I do hope you find the astrolabe. It would mean so much to our family.
It sounds as if her astrolabe is just northeast of the dock. I should dive down and see. This must be where the Pinch Smedley family astrolabe is. I should let Grace know that I found her family astrolabe.
Trust you didn't find the dive too terribly difficult.
Hello, Grace.
Oh, how incredible!
I did.
Thank you. You do well to... Thank you again. And I do hope you keep diving. You certainly have a knack for finding Protego. Treasure.
Revelio.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Let me answer.
Accio.
remind everyone that a wizard's sharpest tool is his mind. Perhaps
it's you. Cost us our ransom. We had that Merlin woman till you showed up, little cake.
What have you done?
The beast is safe now.
And how would one like to be styled today?
Hello.
Oh, come in. Come. I'm sure I've no need to introduce myself, but I showed them. But look at you. Looking for a change, are we?
Why not, I say? What sort of change?
Some are going for that, but you won't find poison. Why don't you spend a moment?
I should be going now. Thank you.
Come in, look around, and if you've been eating chocolate frogs, please refrain from touching. If I haven't said it before, it's a pleasure doing business with you. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Protego!
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented sleep hammer.
Good morning, Professor Garlic. Should envelop the root like a warm, dirty blanket, putting the mandrake. Now, for our next task, we'll be planting dittany.
I wonder if hippogriffs like not grass.
Yes, Professor.
Firstly, well.
Actually, I enjoyed it. I couldn't help but catch.
How kind of.
I already have some, Professor. Pick.
I will plant the seeds there now.
Let's see how to balance my star thistle arrangement. Mifflers fancy or roses?
Dittany's restorative properties make it a vital ingredient in the Wiganweld potion, as you
well
all should know
done.
From Professor Sharp's class.
Now, you'll find that some plants are better.
The cabbages do get test.
Yes, Professor.
Come back and see me.
Hello. Saw you on your way to Hogsmeade the other day. Nice to meet you. I'm Leander. Nice work in Defense Against the Dark Arts, by the way.
Excuse me?
Your duel with Sebastian. And he's good. Thinks he's really good. Here we are. Home of the Chinese chomping cabbage. Go on. Now, see that dummy? Just toss the cabbages at it. They'll do the rest.
Revelio.
Look at that. They'll chomp on anything they can get their mouths on. Mum planted some in her garden last year to keep the gnomes out. Gnoming, but they left her honking daffodils in tatters. Vicious little bastards, aren't they? My kind of plants. Not saying you can't.
I suppose they.
It's chaos out there. Dogweed and death. You get the idea. Take your time. I'll see you back in class.
Helpful reminder as to why we should always wear our dragon hide glove.
I tended to the Chinese chomp.
Remarkable plan. And good.
magical plants have so...
I'm glad. Well...
Hope those mandrakes are really relishing their new pots. Only cost me my damned hearing. The best time to plant a seed was last season. The second best time...
Hello, Lucan. Is the final round of...
Big match today. It all comes down to... Ready for a shot at glory?
I certainly am.
Brilliant. Are you dealing with a partner?
Yes, Sebastian.
Then let's get started.
We can make this a real victory.
I'm just pleased to have done it.
And we're pleased to have... Now, to the victory. And so it is.
Thank you. It's been an honor.
Now that we've definitely... Wonder how my herbology...
Yes. Hello, Lucan. I'd like to practice with the training dummy.
Excellent idea. This time will be a bit more of a challenge. Ready?
That'd be brilliant.
What if you need to stop practice?
Accio! Incendio! Nebulosa!
Excellent form!
Incendio.
Good one!
Accio. Incendio. Leviosa. Accio. Incendio.
Next time, perhaps.
Accio. Incendio! Leviosa! Accio! Incendio!
That's it! Impressive wand work. I'd hate to face you in a duel.
Thanks, Lucan. You've been a great help.
Oh, stop. Don't make me blush. Seriously, well done. Training dummies will think twice before challenging you again, even though you won the tournament already.
You can't be beat, can you?
I hope you were able to take care of everything I had asked you to do.
Professor, I can...
Well done. Pay close attention. Spellcasting requires a focused mind and a steady wand. Good work. The dummy is here if you wish to...